Hi, Dynamics 365 Sales helps your sales team to A, build relationship with your customers, B, take actions based on insights, and C, close sales faster. Today, the digital disruption is happening at an accelerated pace, especially due to the impact of COVID. The buying behavior is changing rapidly. For example, one, there are a lot more stakeholders in the decision-making process. Up to an average of 10 stakeholders might be part of the buying decision. For example, if your sales team is selling to a retail company, the buyers could be the retail operations, stores, merchandising, procurement, IT, finance, etc. The greater the number of stakeholders in the decision-making team, there's a greater chance or risk of this being a status quo, or even the sales cycle being much longer. Number two, less dependency on sellers. The buyers are increasingly doing their own research on the products and solutions, which means that they are having less time of conversation with your sellers. This could also mean less loyalty to your brand. Number three, the B2B buyers expect a B2C experience. This is called consumerization of IT. They want the same experience that they get, for example, on Amazon.com. And four, buyers need digital experience. Most of the B2B sales is happening digitally today. This creates a challenge of how to nurture that personal relationship that was possible in earlier days when B2B meetings were more easier. Dynamics 365 Sales helps the salesperson to navigate these challenges. It helps to build relationship with the customer, nurture leads, qualify opportunities, and guide them through the various opportunity stages. Microsoft is also heavily investing on user experience. The app that you see today is more easy to use, intuitive, and intelligent. Out-of-box sales and sales insights help to equip your team in the following way. Number one, sales execution capabilities. By providing Salesforce automation elements like lead and opportunity management, account and contact management, product catalog, activity management, etc., they help enhance the productivity of the team. Number two, sales collaboration. These capabilities are reinforced by integrations with various apps that your sales team is using every day. For example, Outlook for external collaboration, Teams for internal collaboration, SharePoint for document management, as well as integration with spreadsheets, PowerPoint, Word, etc. Number three, guided selling includes visual business process flows that helps guide the salespeople to navigate through the various sales processes. For example, in opportunities, you have qualification, proposal, contract, closure, etc. Playbooks and AI-driven assistant cards help the salespeople to intelligence-based opportunity pursuits. Number four, relationship marketing. This is one of the key differentiators of D365, the relationship selling. By providing integration with LinkedIn and Sales Navigator, the salesperson is able to nurture relationship with those individual buyers. By tracking the prospects and customers' activities, the salesperson is able to engage with the insights that come out of it, all while being within the D365 sales. Number five, with forecasting and Power BI, the organization can have a view or can manage the performance of the team. You can have real-time view of the forecast as well as take corrective actions if needed. And number six, these are all backed by AI capabilities. For example, it brings features like lead and opportunity scoring. This helps the salesperson to prioritize activities on those opportunities that have a higher probability of closing. happy selling.